Hello children, welcome to the new lesson. Today you are going to do the fifth lesson of activity based oral English. Today also you can learn some new words. So let's go to the first word. The first word is needle. Needle kiyanne indi katuwa. Next word is thread. Thread kiyanne noola. Knife, pihiya. Spoon, handa. Fork, garuppuwa. Cup, kopaya. Saucer, pirisiya. Plate, pingana. Pan, කෑම පිසින බඳුන. Broom, කොස්ස. Equal broom, ඉදල. So, kiyata. Ruler, adikoduwa. Mamati, udalla. Udallata ho kiyalat kiyanawa. Plow, sisanama. Hanky, handkerchief, lensuwa. Blackboard, kalulalla. Table, mesaya. Chair, putuva. Duster, kalulali makanaya. Desk, kuda mesaya. Dustbin, kasala banduna. Bed, anda. Comb, panava. Konde pirinatwat kiyanne comb kiyala. Toothbrush, dat burusuwa. Okay children, now you can study the words and remember the meanings also. So study well. Let's meet with a new lesson. Thank you. Goodbye.